Good evening, you're watching India First. I'm Gaurav Sawant. Reports coming in from Afghanistan. There have been skirmishes between local forces and the Taliban in three districts of Afghanistan. So three districts of Afghanistan's Baghlan province, according to reports that are coming in from Afghanistan, they seem to indicate that these three districts have been liberated by local groups who fought against the Taliban. Now, this incident is considered to be a blow to the Taliban and to Pakistan supporting the Taliban. The Taliban, of course, have almost the entire Afghanistan in their control, except, of course, the Panjshir Valley and this area adjoining it. Now, what we are being told that there is fierce fighting in Banno and in Deh Salap. And this is an area which is actually adjoining Panjshir. Now, this is the area where you have Vice President Amrullah Saleh, who declared himself the President of Afghanistan, the Defense Minister of Afghanistan, Bismillah Khan Mohammadi, a large number of fighters of the Afghanistan National Army, and of course, Ahmad Shah Massoud's son, Ahmad Massoud, and his loyal fighters, they are holed up at Panjshir. What happens next? We'll track that story.